a falling, crumbling on the ground. Not a single green leaf to be found. Tabor and his friends were gathered round when they heard a terrifying sound. It was their friend, Tiny Ted, running around without a head. One by one his friends began to die with the rising of the sunlit sky. Little Tabor climbed up really high, only to find out he couldn't fly. Tabor the turkey thought he met defeat. He could already feel the oven's heat. The pen doors opened and the men walked in. Every single turkey was shaken. Tabor ran as far as he could go. It's a shame that turkeys run so slow. Tabor tried to escape, but couldn't leave. He had lost his head on Thanksgiving Eve.